kill himself, just jumped off the
who
fucking
were
jetty in the
alive.
shallow end, in the fucking shallow water, and just fucking broke his neck, drowned himself.
Oh, fuck.
And fucking...
Supposed to work.
Yeah, like, I saw him jump, but, like, we didn't really think much of it, because we were down the other
what
end,
the
of fucking... The end of the fucking jetty jumping off. We saw him fucking standing up on the ledge, and he fucking... We saw him jump, and we're just like, oh, what a dickhead. Didn't think much of it. And then, like, 5 minutes later or something, we're like, did anyone see that guy come up? Like, nah. So we fucking ran down the jetty and saw him floating face down. So I fucking jumped in. Fucking ran over to
That's
him.
Why.
Rolled him over, dragged him out. Fucking flopped him up on the shore. Fucking tried to do CPR and shit, but he's fucking dead.
Okay. That works.
Yeah, people just don't... Like, I reckon this guy, when he did it, he fucking must have had a second thought.
No.
Because... The truck driver that pulled over said he's seen him up the road, right?
Mm.
And then he's driven down the road and must have kind of lost consciousness. And he's crossed the road and nudged up against a tree. And that's what caught our eye. Because as we're driving down the road, we're like, why the fuck is that guy on the opposite side of the road just touching a tree? It's like fucking really odd. So we reversed back and my coworker's like, just get out and go see if he's alright. I'm like, oh, fuck, alright. I get out, I walk over there, the door is slightly open. I open it up even more, and I look inside, and it's just like fucking blood everywhere. I'm like, aha, oh, fuck, here we go. And the dude's like, I need to get out of the car, I can't breathe. I'm like, mate, you fucking hit a tree, you're not getting out of the car. And two, you're all cut up. Fucking wrapped his arms up. And then he started doing that. And then fucking... I'm like, alright, drag your ass out of the car and do CPR now. Fucking dickhead. Fucking cops got there pretty quick. And then the airbows came, and fucking for about 10 minutes while the airbows were there, I was still doing CPR, they didn't take over. They had to get the fucking everything ready, and then they were there for like another half hour doing CPR on him, and then they come up to him like, mate, sorry to say, but he's gone. I'm like, no shit. Dude's lost half his fucking blood in the car. Yeah, my fucking work didn't give two shits, hey?
Crazy shit.
Like, the boss flies down the next day. The boss flies down the next day and he's like, you alright? I'm like, yeah. He's like, alright, we've got some work to do. Fucking 2 weeks later, another crew fucking apparently ran into someone's house and fucking saved their lives because the house was on fire or a bedroom was on fire. I ended up flying back to Sydney. They came back to Sydney at the same time and everyone in the fucking the workshop was like, yeah, congrats to these guys, they fucking saved some kids. And I'm like, I tried to save someone, but you know, it fucking does. They just like, didn't give $2. And I go, like, where's mine? Yeah. I tried to save them. Didn't work though. Whatever. Counts. Yeah, fuck that. So, I did my refresher anyway. Yeah, I'm gonna go join a fucking career where I'm gonna see death every fucking 2 seconds.
What are you doing?
Join the police force. Be a police officer during the day and a bikey at night. Yeah, now I wanna do cybercrime. Wanna fucking tackle yeah, pedophiles and all that kind of shit.
Yeah.
Pedophile rings and crap. That's yeah, but for the first 4 years, I've got to do general duties, and then apply for the cyber sector.
Yeah. Empty up there. Flex the socket down here. Okay. Give it all the like young kids in the cyber stuff.
a second.
Yeah, I want to join, but I've got this theory that they're gonna fucking knock me back. Like, they're gonna say I can't join the force. Because of my dad.
Yeah, association.
Yeah, but... my dad's brother is a fucking detective. Like, so how... like, and then there's people in the club that have family that are police officers.
Fuck.
So... can argue my point with them, like, how the fuck can, you know, people join when they got family that don't think? All I have to do is, like, be like, look, if I see my dad, obviously log it and fucking let you guys know why I went down there, why I seen him, fucking where I went, and all that kind of shit. As long as I keep that contact with them, then I don't see an issue. But I only fucking go see my dad for my kid's sake. Or when there's a family event.
Brother's gone through the same sort of shit. He's looking to join the force as well, but he's doing working in the prison at the moment.
Yeah,
might need that
as well.
Yeah, I'll fix it if you try to give me like 1500 or whatever.
Oh, what?
Nah, as well.
Yeah, it's unlocked.
They shouldn't discriminate in a way. But like, you can't control family. You didn't choose them. You know. It's just how fate was.
Yeah, unless you're fucking a member and fucking like heavily fucking involved in the club, like it shouldn't fucking matter.
Like, I've been to my dad's club house 4 times. 5, sorry. And
thanks, man.
The only times I've ever gone there are for events like the Christmas event and shit. And then they had this one, some fucking, I don't know what it was. It was like a burnout fucking bullshit there. And it was funny because Raptor raided it when we were there. They came in and some guy had a dodgy stand up with like selling knives and BB guns and all this kind of shit. And then Raptor raided him and fucking gave him a big fine and stole all his shit. But that was pretty good, because like 10 minutes before they raided him,
yeah,
I bought a BB gun off him.
I'd have to buy a gun, put it in. I want to buy one for the sake of check.
Like a plastic pellet gun.
How many of this shit?
24 hours. Not too bad. My car impounded the other day.
Yeah, well, my license has been suspended and my car impounded, but it's a shit time. I can't use it for like over 12 hours still.
Yeah, my wagon over there. Wait, is it still there? Yeah, it is. Just over there. Got impounded.
Point to nothing, mate. Oh, okay.
Nah, it's behind the bushes. Just over there.
Just
over that way.
Yeah, right. I'm like,
so what vehicles did you bring? Or you just come here to ask questions?
I just came here to ask, because I want to buy something and do it up.
White wagon.
Oh, yeah, wagon, man. Have you finished it, or?
Nah, it's not yet, but fucking... I want to do up my black VF sedan, but the fucking impounded. Yeah, bro, these fucking dogs, man.
At least you didn't get your license suspended, you do way less than mine.
What?
Yeah, I know.
Wait, what did you just get your license
suspended for? 9 able to hear.
Stuck in the middle of the fucking bush, bro, in the middle of fucking woodwork. Every single cop on the service.
I don't think I'll get a side spot.
Let's see.
I'm chipping in for his car, so it's only 50 grand each.
Easy peasy.
What the hell's going on here? You ain't gonna take that parking spot, that's mine. Goddamn song's always playing. I'm tired of having that look. But none. The mustache don't look that good. For a second.
Fucking, I can't invest in getting fucking Kirk his license unless it allows you to buy the license at the black market without having to wait 20 hours.
Fuck it, we'll just put the beer a little shorter. Finally, the fucking music. Whoa. What the hell? Missed
You want a fucking nice bike, get a Sovereign. You can pop a sick mono and just keep it. It just fucking fangs down the road.
Yeah, you can be going 200 on the highway and just pop the front wheel up easy.
Yeah,
road bagger's fast.
Yeah, I think it's like 220 brake, you can do a lock, pop the tiniest mono. Cool.
Hey,
Daryl. What's up? I wanna go put my card on real quick.
I don't have a fucking job and I just keep buying shit. Expensive taste and no fucking job.
I got money now, but I'm trying to get a license. So, I'm trying to save, I've got fucking like 240 grand at the moment.
Don't even buy a fucking concealed license. Because if you're going to be a patched member, you're going to get a fucking FPO real quick.
Yep.
And then your fucking concealed license just goes straight out the window. So it's not even worth your time.
Yeah, I was thinking about not getting one, but fucking everyone up there is telling me to get one, so then if I do get caught with it.
Well, it's personal preference, but fuck, you'll get an FPO real quick.
Yeah, that was the only thing that I was thinking about not getting is because fucking, bro, we get pulled over heaps, so not recently, but fucking. Even I'd expect you boys to cop it as well. Whenever they see you in a group, just.
Oh, mate, yeah. Get used to it.
Stick it in your fucking glove box or your boot, because they can't say anything about it then.
Yeah,
you've got it on you,
either.
and it's in your boot, you're fine. But when war, oh, when shit happens, you just quickly get it out and then start popping caps.
Yeah.
Saves you 300 grand.
Yeah, it's fucking over that, because you got to pay the extra like 90 grand to get to
fucking... Hi, you having quiet time?
Other license as well, it's fucked.
When I come and get you, you go and have your quiet time. Cheap. A lot. Shit. Off you go. Thank you.
Do you have your licenses or...?
No, I don't know.
Yeah. Bought him like a year ago, and have had FPOs pretty much ever since the whole time.
I think in the last 2 weeks I've been caught about 13 times with a gun.
I don't have a weapon. I never really had one here. Taser's good.
Fuck, I just paid 50 grand in, no, 60 grand in fines, hopefully.
Yeah, I've got that many in my fucking thing now, I don't want to pay him.
I still got another 60 grand to go, probably.
What did you do to get that many amount, that much of an amount of fines?
Oh, half of them, if not, yeah, about half of them's like attempted murder of a police officer, like
yeah.
Drugs, having weapons. But I don't want them to sell any of my vehicles, so.
I've got like attempted murder of a police officer, discharge of a firearm, fucking possess of a firearm without a legal authority, non-compliance with a weapons prohibition order, possession of a large quantity of a drug of dependence, engaging in police pursuit, trafficking of a drug of a dependence, possession of large quantity again, fucking hell.
At the moment, I've got non-compliance of a weapon prohibition order, possession of a weapon, fucking non-compliance with a prohibition order. Weapon prohibition order, attempted murder of a police officer, breach of parole. It just keeps going over and over.
We've been busy.
Oh, drug trafficking. And then it goes non-compliance with the weapons. Like, fucking hell.
Nah, I've almost got charged a while back, but got away with it somehow. Fucking remember mental dorm robberies and shit. And dead set, every cop in the game was after us. Like, we had two helicopters chasing us, six cars, two bikes, everything. Just for fucking robberies. My mate shat himself. Internet, bro. I was stuck in the middle of the fucking forest. I was like on foot running from the cops, bro. They caught me, kind of fucking blew me up with a grenade. Fucking got sent to hospital. I was still in cuffs and shit in the hospital. And fucking there was no one there, bro. So I got my mate, one of my other mates, to fucking run down to hospital. He put me in the back of his boot. Went off to Bendigo, fucking uncuffed me, and I never got charged somehow. I sold a cop to break, so I had fucking guns and fucking all this money from robberies and shit on me.
So, Levi.
Yeah.
You got 50 G's on you?
I got 48,000. Why?
I was going to grab that money off you shortly.
Oh yeah.
The thingy.
Yeah.
The other fucking mad stuff.
What are we going to do for fucking Haley?
I don't know. I need to go down. Have a look. Buy her something.
Where's this tomorrow? So either that or we get her a nice pee-pee.
Yeah. Maybe both. Maybe get her a car and put a pew-pew in the boot for her.
Some dickhead's like, who can clean dirty for... Oh, who can clean dirty for clean with no percent? Like, fuck.
The price on our head's gone up yet? I'm not.
It's probably not.
Little fucking dickheads putting fucking ads up. 20k per fucking dead pale rider. Good luck with that. I thought we were worth more than fucking 20k to be fair.
I know.
Hurt my feelings more than anything.
Definitely.
I expected like fucking over 100k plus for fucking
head. You'd think so. Like, I mean, is it fucking worth the hassle of having all of us after you for fucking
20k? 20k, bro, that's fucking...
I'd be fucking asking for more.
I'd be asking for like fucking triple that, bro, especially after years.
Fucking risk and reward, just fucking.
I know, 20 grand, bro. It's fucking 20 grand is like half an hour's work, bro. Fuck, you should just get one of the devils to fucking bring you in, and then all the pails like around the corner and just fucking kill the cunt. Kidnap him.
Oh, we tried to fucking bait him in. We put fucking, they just didn't respond. We put fucking messages up in the thing saying, like, we've killed a pale rider, like, where do we collect?
Fucking, what'd you message him on?
Some fucking Slack chat.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, just get someone else that's, like, not a pale to meet up with them first. Like, say, oh, yeah. Say I've got one of the pale riders, and then just have all you boys around the corner and just fucking kidnap him.
We know who it is, and we've already smashed him fucking multiple times. Being a fucking idiot. Fucking CJ, I think.
CJ.
Fucking, I don't know. Chris Johnson or some shit? I don't know. I think Dosky is his fucking PayPal name, whatever.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, good man, let's go get that thing done for you.
Yeah, sweet. He's in the city now.
He's.
Yep.
What's the name?
Dosky. I've been told, I think, now to stay the fuck away from us. Smashed that many times and just keep coming back when they shouldn't be.
I'm assuming they're banned from here.
Yeah.
Wonder what they want to do if you're like fucking 20 grand, not much. Fucking, what are they gonna do once they got you? Fucking ask for a million from one of the other members. Oh, I'm gonna head out, go make some money, so boys, have a good one.
You too, man. Catch you later.
Do we have to open the radio like every time we come in, or?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll open it. It was like 113 channel.
Yeah, 113.
Okay. I think that works.
Sure does.
Fucking need to get me another radio. Where is fucking Hancock in online? What's his fucking?
Which,
negative.
Is this or is
Cunt's
it
got my fucking card.
5, 2, 3. 2, 3.
From Sunday.
Get him off, go to the clubhouse.
No, I've got to get it off him. You fucking use it to get in. Steal all of our booze and then leave.
Probably. Dirty prick.
See what hat Tony can wear.
Winter, so I'm rocking the fucking beanie and the long sleeve.
I got enough.
Not here.
Chest to keep me warm.
Yeah.
It ain't winter here. Finally got a cold weather today.
I cannot wait for hot weather again.
We had like was 30 for like 2 weeks.
Yeah, that is sick.
It was 30 degrees for 2 weeks. I was like, it's too hot.
Yeah.
Now it was 20 or something the day, so that was cool.
Fuck yeah.
Let's all wear that.
Cranking a barrel.
I'll put that on.
You just went past the beret. It was blue.
I might go with another thing.
Good with the hair coming out the back, the bald head at the back, and the fucking beard makes it, and those fucking glasses.
Yeah.
Mine or his?
Yours. You look like fucking. I don't even know.
Fresh out of the military.
Yep.
No, I'll check something else. Miss or the Bray?
Kind of rate them both.
I got my little Little hat.
Want me beanie hat?
That looks good. Different, but not that bad.
Should make Sergeant at Arms wear one of them.
I don't know if there's chat coming on or whatever. I'll go take a look on YouTube. Yeah, I'm gonna put the
Daryl.
Yeah.
Do you have an FPO?
What's that?
Firearms Prohibition Order? I'm assuming not.
I never had the firearms, so I don't know.
Oh, you don't even have a firearms license?
Nope.
Oh, fuck. Alright, no worries.
Let me get my hat on. Alright.
Like a fucking moped.
Yeah. Now I feel yeehaw.
Hi.
Hello.
we making weed or processing it into whatever?
Processing it into bags. Jimmy sent me a screenshot of his like internet speed. Look at this morning. He's like, you jealous?
What is it, 1,000?
It's just fucking like, I can't remember, it's fucking stupid. It's like, yeah, he's like, yeah, but I have to pay like $57 for a if I want a jar of Vegemite. So I fucking sent him a picture of jar of Vegemite and a box of shapes. I was like, yeah, this cost me about $6. He's like, fuck you. I was like, hey, be nice or I'll never send you a care package.
Was that one of you in a purple bike?
No.
Oh. I thought it was, I started following him.
No, our box is strictly blue.
Yeah.
Purple's the Warlocks.
Huh. Yeah, there's a warlock outside.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay. God damn it.
chest on him, mate.
Yeah. Fucking party animal.
Oh, fucking put it away, gorilla man.
Fucking Kenny has this nice gun in his apartment that I want. Are you transferring?
Yep.
Oh, you should have said something. Fuck, I thought you were fucking looking for something. What are we taking, joint?
Fuck, I felt. Kind of worked. Here you go. That was a good one. I ain't gonna do it again.
Daryl.
Hey, what's up?
Take your patch off.
Okay.
Fucking dropped straight off the balcony onto the ground floor.
Done that before, under my fucking face.
Went now. It's 23 left.
You got a gun on you?
Yeah, I grabbed a pistol out of there. I gotta replace a fucking shotgun that I lost. When we got fucking raided on Saturday. Oh, Sunday.
Oh shit, okay. So, I'm in the models right now. Just having a gaze at these bikes. Thinkers?
Yeah.
One of... Fucking Avarices look sick. I'd actually ride an Avaris with this thing.
Fuck yeah.
It's,
Screenshot?
Yeah, give me a sec.
We going to the hospital?
Fixed.
three quarters. I can't fucking run.
Yeah.
If we needed a run, by any chance.
Yeah, right.
Oh, okay, well then don't worry about it. We'll just scoot off.
Yeah, down this way.
They're getting out.
The market, do you know where it is? The weed place?
No, I don't. I've been there once.
Forget where it is on the map as well.
I'm pretty sure it's 154.
I'll send it to you as a private message, Tony.
Yeah, please. I think I marked it, 154.
Like, it's avarice, but it's got bags and shit in, on it as well.
Can I see two?
Yes, you can.
That does look alright.
Have you figured out your open IV yet?
Holy fucking shit.
To do some of the modeling?
Not 100%. Okay.
What the hell?
Holy fuck, we're lucky to get out of that alive.
I don't know what happened there.
it's honestly really nice. That double seems good.
We just had like 30 fucking trucks spawn on top of each other right next to us and explode at the same time.
That's right.
Maybe it's not a Randy. Or is it?
Oh, what the fuck? I mean, this isn't bad either. It's a bit of a cruiser bike.
Be right back.
I just had to message Smithy. I don't think one of these bikes are going to be able to go in. Fingers. The one that I'm looking at right now, one of the Daemons, it's like a mixture between a Daemon, a Street King, and a Harley. It's pretty nice, but it's almost got 700,000 polys. And I think that's too many.
Where the fuck is it?
Remember the number of where the fucking weed place is, Mendez?
Chop shop. It's just above the chop shop.
Oh yeah.
Above the chop shop on the other Hello, side mate. Of the highway. I'll send you to another screenshot. Tell me if you want this bike in, because I know for a fact this is enough, like low enough polys.
Is this new bike?
Yeah, I'm just going through dev resources at the moment.
Oh.
Oh, what with the fucking gun hanging off the back of it?
That was a fucking flurry of customers, fuck it out.
Oh, you rich now?
Yeah, not really, bro. So when they bring in like shitty RX-7s. Yeah,
fucking RX-7s.
trying to figure out what that that four-wheel drive was.
I don't know if I should buy that Corvette back there.
How much is it?
$350,000.
Is it the one we bought for Mali?
No, there's one sitting at the
down in the city?
Yeah, the city garage, $350,000.
Yeah, I saw that one yesterday, but I don't know if there's anything there. Well, it's a good price.
It's wholesale.
Yeah, exactly. Are you working at Magnus at the moment?
No, I'm about to go process some weed.
Oh, righto. Sand King, that's what it was.
Here we go.
Yeah, do it.
So, anything is, tell me if you'll ride that bike I just sent you, the Wolfsbane. It's a nice bike, it's just the handlebars are a bit off-putting.
I personally wouldn't.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Thought so. Oh, this is the Nightblade. Don't worry, the Nightblade's already in the city, so I don't need to look at these.
Fuck, do I get off this fucking highway? Now I'm nowhere near it.
Fuck, that's too many pulleys as well. See, this is the hard part. It's hard to find bikes that are low enough in pulleys.
Oh, I did do a car for Doski before. Well, there you go. Done a car for the guy throwing grenades at us the other night, and then did a car for the guy fucking ran me over. Right. Well, now I know their information.
What about that one, Mendez?
Do you have the file for that?
It's on the, GTA 5 mods page.
Okay. I've sent a bunch of stuff to Fingers, a bunch of bikes. I'll have a look at them too. But the polys need to be under 250,000. Some of these bikes, like one of them was 750,000, the one I'm looking at right now is 420,000.
Found it, boys.
Yeah, boy.
Fuck, I thought you spam this shit. Well, didn't you get any fucking weed dough?
What?
Didn't you get any joints to bag?
Oh, no. Fuck. How much do I need to get?
$50, but it's gonna be locked, so you'll have to wait a sec.
Okay. What's the button again?
Negative.
Oh.
Minus.
Okay.
Minus. It's 50.
Got it. Oh shit.
That didn't sound good.
Nope.
Hey Mendez.
Yeah.
What about this fucking thing?
What the fuck? What the fuck are you looking at? You're an idiot. Wow.
Fingers 500 miles per hour. I'll send it to you, Weaver.
My boys, I'm out. Have a good night.
Catch you later.
Catch you later.
See you
outside.
Yeah, later, man.
Come to Magnus and pay ya?
I'm currently processing weed at the moment,
yeah,
386.
I don't even, you know what, I can't even see how much your pay is.
It's all good.
Yeah, get Kiwi to sort you out then, I suppose.
Yeah, no worries.
Alright bro, take care guys, see you later.
See you later, man.
Yeah, later, man. Ah.
Talking about when it comes to metas and shit, and that you criticized him. He's like, well, he doesn't know heaps about designing and developing, so cut him a bit of a break.
You can get what you need.
I don't need to fucking know a lot about it to know that fucking do it. Fucking.
I wonder how many fucking polys the stupid P151 had. It's probably 10 polys. Shit, boy.
I mean, I can look at it right now if you really want.
Thing's fucking ugly.
Yup. Thing is, I'm gonna have a look at them bikes that I sent you.
I don't have to to be good at fucking game development to know that that Peon 50 fucking thing is a piece of shit and nobody wants it.
Can you ask Smith to do me a favor, please? I just want fucking my Nightblade to have two different rooms. Like, the back rooms to be changed. Every time I message the cunt, he doesn't reply.
Bag of weed, a bag of weed, everything is better with a bag of weed. Sorry.
Fingers, did you like all of them bikes that I sent you? Those four ones?
Yes.
You did?
Yeah, right, all of them.
Okay. Cause one of them here looks a bit like a drag bike, but in the photos it looked a bit nicer. It's a bit hard because I obviously can't see it with upgrades or anything. I can only see it with all its plain shit. But one of them looks pretty good. I'd probably still ride it, to be honest. It's a bit of a dragish bike, but it's still nice.
Is that the police? Because there's obviously someone that can't fucking fly. There we go, 110 baggies.
Tell me what you think of those four that I just sent you, Fingers and Tony. If he's like them, I'll send all four to him. Because they're all the right amount of polys.
The left hand, the right hand top corner and the left hand bottom look the exact same.
Yeah, they kinda are, they're both sovereigns. Oh, actually, no, one's a hexar, one's a sovereign.
Other than that, yeah, they're all pretty sick.
Okay.
Do they, does it show if they have customizable stuff?
No. But they kinda look like the one you sent me. They kinda drag bike-ish look, but they still look nice.
No, they're good. I like them.
Yeah, I'll send you the links that I sent Fingers.
Someone's working that fucking thingy. Can you have a look at this?
Those are the bikes when they took the photos of them. So they're all different. They don't look too bad, but as I said, they are a little draggy just because of where they put the exhausts and shit.
Have a sus at this one. Let me know if that has enough polys.
Fuck. Where do we put them?
Don't worry, cause,
Okay.
Yeah, you might have a key.
I'll go have a look if my bike's still down there. Fuck, I forgot it.
There's 10 left.
Why is there a warlock pointing a taser to some guy on a bike?
Don't know, it's their business.
Okay.
I can't look at that Terminator thing at all, man.
Oh, damn.
Just won't open.
It's the one Levi wanted as well, because it's got a shotgun hanging off the back of it.
So, fingers, you definitely want those other four? Because I'll send them to Smithy now.
Hell yeah.
Okay.
Fucking muted. I just said yeah to you about three times, and I was like, muted.
See the guy down there with the stripy pants?
Yeah.
He's one of the guys we took hostage last night.
Yeah.
He's one of Donsky's fuckboys.
That's probably why it was pointed with the taser.
Up. I think that's the buddy in the red jumper.
Oh, fuck off.
I was about to say, where the fuck's Haley, but then I remember she's at work.
Does she come on during the day?
No, she doesn't at work. She's
yeah, but when she wasn't at work.
Yeah. She did occasionally. She's not busy anyways. Just been playing some other games, having a bit of a break. Just like most people.
Huh. Never really had a friendly talk with the warlocks, I think. But we were kind of in a fight back in a couple months ago with them.
I just got a phone call from a Virginia Beach, Virginia.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, I answered it and they hang up straight away.
I think I'm gonna head to sleep right now.
No worries, bro.
Catch you later.
Yeah, later. It was a nice little live stream arena or whatever. I'll see you guys in the next one. Is that me 2 hours? No.